Welcome to the Windows Club. If the keyboard keeps disconnecting on your Windows computer intermittently, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first option is to turn off power saving options. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit enter. This will open the device manager window. Expand the keyboards, right click on the keyboard device, select properties, go to the power management tab, uncheck the box associated with allow the computer to turn off this device to save power, click on OK to save the settings. The next solution is to run the keyboard troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Select other troubleshooters. Now scroll down to the keyboard troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. The next solution will be to update the keyboard and USB drivers. A better way to do this will be through the Intel driver and support assistant. Go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it on your system. Lastly, you can also check your keyboard for physical damages. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.